It's David back in Minecraft. So, yeah, Minecraft. So today we're going to play survival mode. So yeah, we're at my survival mode board. Is that? Wait, where is it? Is it this one? This one is a survival one. Let's go. Come in. Let's see. So yeah. Let's see if this is my survival. Because I remember that I took a picture of it. And I forgot. Damn. This is taking longer than I thought. Wait, this is a new world. I am definitely confused. But still, let's check out a little bit. Okay, we have. Yeah, I don't know. Oh! My house. Oh, a pusher plate. Oh, can I get that bed? Thank you. Oh my god, this is not really the survival mode I'm going to go with, but I guess we could just. This is just the middle of the floor. Whoa, there's more houses. Let's go. Ow. Okay, I'm redone. Alright, let's go to the next. A purple bed. I'm taking this one. Okay, then I'm going to place this one. Yeah, I'm taking. Ooh, some these. Thank you, God. Yeah, boy. I don't need to get wood for now. Okay. I have wood right and some bread too. Yes, I'm not gonna get some, some pumpkin seeds. I don't know. Oh, this thing. Thank you. I did not expect I will just go to this village. Ow. Okay. Wait, what is this? Okay, I can't get up. That's the problem right there. Ooh, some trapdoors. Those trapdoors look cool, but I'm not going to take them, actually. Why? Ooh, a fox! OMG! How do we take a fox again? Okay, I don't know how to take a fox, but I don't really care. Oh man, we can't take a fox. Okay, can we jump? Yes. How do we get up that house? How the heck did it... Ooh, some snowballs. Can I try it? Okay, I have just wasted one snowball. No! Ow! Damn. Oh my god, how do we get up there? Maybe there's a chest. I want a chest. Oh, there's another village. No, I don't want... Okay. I think I'm going to stay for the night today, actually. Yeah, it's getting night. Ooh, some torches. Let's take some of these. Thank you. Finally, God, I don't need to go to mining for now because I always need to start. Ooh, a nice house. I think I want the chest house. Chest house is like better, I would say, because there's a chest, you know? Yeah, you're right. Where am I again? Where is the chest house again? No, don't you dare tell me that I'm lost. Oh, yeah, I'm not lost. Okay, I'm redone. Damn, why am I so dumb? Ooh. I really want more torches, but too bad then. What's this house? Wait, what is double? That's a crap. I'm taking that. Okay, this could take a little longer. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. I can't believe I'm so lucky today. Zombie, run! Don't you dare! Oh yes, it's. Go attack that disgusting, I don't really care. No, come on. Ow. Oh my god, come on. No, I'm going to run away. Yo, this house is lost. I'm getting in this house. This is my house. This is my house, oh no, okay, this is my house. Oh, there's a torch. I'm going to leave it out. No, this is not the house. I want that. Oh my god. And you be careful, everything's going to be okay. Okay, I think this is this house, right? I remember it's this house. Yeah, let's take it. Yep, this is the house. Okay, this is me. I'm gonna put my own bed. Yeah, this is my tiny house. Just a bench right there, and yeah. To block off the damn door, I'm just gonna put another bed. Now go. Oh, he's gonna sleep. Great. Now, great. I guess this is a really big house. Oh, I can jump out of the bed. Jump. I think, let's just make some stuff. Oh, no. Can we make some sticks now? Take our wood and boom, some sticks. Yeah, let's make 4 sticks and then we could just make. Oh no, I forgot. I can't. Okay, I'm completely dumb. Okay. Thank you. Now let's put them back. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. I'm getting mad, so I kind of can't. I don't know how. Okay. Damn, I'm getting mad. Where's that? Okay, let me get that. Try to make a hose. I don't want a hose! I don't know how to do this. I literally don't know how to do this. Great. Happy day for me. Oh, man, I think I need more wood then. Okay, we have nothing to be happy today. Okay, let's put some these, some torch. Okay, I need torch, so I'm gonna take that sticks and put it right there. Yeah, we're just gonna wait until it's morning, because, well, every mob is, like, evil. They're literally evil. Okay, they don't like us, okay? Can I go sleep? Yes. I don't want to go sleep. This is boring. Okay. I don't want to fight mobs in here. I'm going to like, okay, I guess I'm going to go to this bridge. Just in case. Mobs, don't come into my face, please. For the love of God, if you come into my face, I'm going to be so, oh, this house is just under me, are you kidding me? I guess I'm going to keep this house too, actually, just in case. If my own house have, okay, let's go up. Let's get some dirt, I guess. Well, I don't know why we want to get some dirt, but yeah, we want to get up to. Oh, I can't. Get out of here. Okay, I get some snowballs. Yeah. No, we can't. Great! Happy! Great! Ugh. Wait a second. This house, did we check this house? No, we didn't. This is our first step. Emeralds! Okay, I don't know why we want emeralds, but we got some emeralds! First treasure! Yeah, first treasure! Yay! Happy, I guess. So there's 3 more beds. I'm just gonna, so let's take some these wood, you know? I don't know why we want these, but I kind of don't care. Okay, boom! Yeah, boy! Let's just leave this door alone. Okay, I don't, I'm not gonna take you because I thought I could. That's a. No! Okay, there's nothing still. Okay, everything looks okay. This house, did we check? Yep. Yes, there's a. Oh, maybe we could just take this person right. This is mine. I'm just taking everything I can see. Oh, I think I need this house too. Okay. We're just going to leave that torch alone because we need light. Okay. Start digging. Okay. Yes, we're going to be smart. Some wood, okay. Let's take this whole house, I guess, because we kind of don't need this house. And yeah, we got the cobblestone. Okay, do we need? Oh my god, that I almost fall there. Okay, let's put this dirt because, well, we don't want to fall for stuff. I will be taking out the houses later tomorrow. Oh, it's already morning? It's already going morning, great. But it's not kind of so morning, actually. But still, I could do this. I just need zombies to die. Did I close my door? Don't you dare tell me that I did not close my fucking door. Okay, now where should we go? I'm literally going to take some dirt. I don't know why, but I don't really care. Because I want to get to that island, actually. Yeah, that up there. For some reason, it spawns up there. Are you kidding me? Damn. So yeah, I'm taking some dirt. Okay, so dirt. It's way easy to get dirt. You don't need to, like, take a lot of time to get wood. I'm not using wood. And I don't need to, like, break it. Are you kidding me? No way I'm doing that. Okay, let's get some more dirt. Okay, I hope we have enough. And yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's try to make a stair, I guess. Can you see that? No! Don't place it right there! Oh my god! Oh my god! Why is it so dark? Is it gonna torch me right there? I guess it is really nighttime. Early! No, I think this is not even the entrance! I'm running out of dirt. Great! Okay. Yes, please tell me there's chest. Please, whoa. Okay, this is a lot of torch. Hey, what is this? I'm taking... Okay, I'm not gonna take that. That's the lame thing. Why is there so many doors here? Another crumbling branch. I guess I'm gonna take it. You need to take what you have, okay? You need to take what you want. And yeah, I'll just take this torch too, just in case. Thank you. Well, there's a lot of there's two houses here, so please have a chest. More emeralds. Okay, I think we can trade some people, but there's no people in this like place. Because all the people got... They die, I'm pretty sure, because well, zombies got them. Guess we're gonna take all this stuff. I'm gonna take a chest, so why not? We are not gonna have space to put all the stuff. Yes. I can hear zombies running. How do we get down? Okay. Jump! Ow. At least I did not die. Oh, that torch. I'm gonna take a lot of torch. Thank you. Oh my, that's a dark room. I just need to remember that. Oh, there's more houses. Great. Lucky for me, I can take more houses and take more stuff from them. The dumb villagers are, I'm coming for you. At least you guys don't attack me. If you did, I'm just gonna go crazy. Is there a chest? Yes, there is. More emeralds. Oh, what? Look at this. Okay. Today we're getting a lot of food today. This is not too bad, actually. Thought I'm going to die for stuff because every time I get to survival, everything goes wrong. Everything goes wrong, but no, today's not too bad. Okay, let's take this chest in. For some reason, I want to take a lot of chests. Okay. I'm just going to leave that. Where's the torch? Oh, there's no torch in this house. Okay. That means this house is dark. There's a farm. Yes. A farm. Oh. There's a bell. I don't think there's... Ooh. Oh, this. Okay, I don't know what to do, but I don't really care. Take what you have. Take what you see. There's upstairs. Come on. Jump. Damn, there's a dark chest. Wait, what? What's this? I don't know what's happening. I don't really care. Ooh, I want some ladders, you know? At least I don't need to, like... Okay, let's get down. Oh, my God. At least I did not get fall damage. That torch is mine. That's literally mine. I'm just taking everything I can see. That's literally so good. Okay, can you do this? Oh, there is a villager. At least he's not going to attack me when I take his friend stuff. We'll go to the... I think we should check all the houses first. first up, and then we go to farm, and then we go to farm, and then we go back to our house, and then go put some stuff, you know? Yeah, that's a single plan. Another crafting bench. Lucky for today. If my brother wasn't here, I'll just give him like two crafting benches. Literally two. Oh, there's a fire. Be careful. We don't have water right now. Can we break this? I think we can. It's just a little bit long. Dang. Wait, what did we get? Dang, what did you get? This thing. Is it coal? I don't know. Hi, villager, can I kill you, please? Don't mind if I do take your stuff, please? Trey, okay. What do you have? This. An axe. It's a deal. It's a fucking deal. Thank you, God. But I'm just gonna give you dirt, okay? Thank you so much! I have an axe now! I did not know this is gonna be easy because I thought I was gonna go to mining and then got killed by zombies. But no! Oh my God, I'm getting a lot of stuff. This is great! This is not too bad. I love that I spawned into the village. I love that. This village is not really, it's like a really peaceful village, actually. It's not like really there's a ton of zombies. I'm just gonna take this tree because I don't know why I want that, but I don't actually care. I'm just gonna take this tree. Okay. This is taking longer than I thought. So I'm just gonna take you the axe. Thanks for the axe, okay? Thank you, God. Thank you. I appreciate what you give me. I will not. Oh, yes, another chest. What? Whoa, we are getting a lot of food. That's great. Happy for me. And more of these things. I am. Okay. Pick it up. When you find out. Okay, I'm going to pick it up. This village is nice. Nothing here. Okay. Upstairs one don't really have a lot of stuff. I think we should open all the doors so we know that we have gone into it. Yeah, I think so. But I'm getting another one. I guess if we could take that the house. There's another chest and more emeralds. We are literally getting tons of emeralds and tons of food right now. I guess it's happy for us. You're gonna do it. You're not afraid to die. Wait, even though we have like a. Wait, is this in the chest? Oh, books! You can take some books. We got some books. We are literally going to run out of spaces. Hiya! Don't mind me stealing your stuff. I'm just saying. Oh, yes. We are getting a lot of stuff. Happy! Today, this is not too bad. This is great. I thought we were going to die for stuff because we always die. Because literally, we never spawn really close to like a village. If we did, the village would not have that much stuff, actually. Yeah, there's. Oh my God, we already have like. Like, we already have, like, okay, we are literally going to run out of space. Great. But we still got some books. What do we do with the books, actually? I don't know. We're going to still take the chests, even though, like, we have, like, tons of chests. At this crossing bench. Today's a great day. Is there I can see something up there. Whoa, meat. I don't know how the sheep die. Oh, maybe they die by the fire? That makes Ow, okay. There we had got to there, okay. About this house. Yep, I think we have got to this. One, two, I guess you can see that. How about up there, actually? I don't know if we have... Okay, we have that because we just opened, okay? Ow! I think we have gone to all the houses, actually. Okay. It's time to some of these. Ooh, potatoes! Just like I wanted. Did we get it? Yeah, we did. I think we're going to add more, actually. I hope we have enough space. Berries! Be careful, because that like so. I told they know what's going to happen, because I already learned about the berries, actually. The berries are deadly for some reason. But don't worry, I won't be that dumb. I will never be that dumb, okay? Actually, I think I would. I'm just getting a lot of stuff. This is great. This village is great. I think I should move over here, actually. I think that's a good idea. That's a more good idea. Yeah, what I say? Yeah, you're right. Okay, we have got everything. Great, now we need to find our home back. Wait, do we go into this house? Oh, this is just Nan's house, okay? Okay, I think we were up there, right? I think so. Let's go. Now, how do we get up? Oh, man. I guess we need to climb our way up, right? Oh, man. It's kind of a waste of time now. No, I can't get up here. I think I need dirt. Even though... Okay. Okay, let's get our dirt. And we have 10 dirts, and yeah. And we have 10 torches, that's great. Do that. Okay, we kind of don't need that much dirt, actually. And we have a staircase. Okay, I think we can come up. Yes. I'm just going to take these torches too. I don't care. This is mine now, okay? This is my village too, you know. Where's my house again? Is it that one? Yep. I think that is. Okay, it's time to move houses now. Take my bed. Okay, why not let's just put one bed so the villagers can. Okay. This is not my house anymore, okay? Let's go. No! We can't get up! No! No! Crap. Can we? Boom. Thank you, God. Yes. Let's now. Oh no, there's a staircase. I forgot. Now I got Fall Village. This is not my house. This is damn not my house. I'm not going to use this house anymore. Okay, let's see. My favorite house. Let's see. My favorite house might be the two bed one. Yeah, there's berries. But so I could have been. No, no, don't dare! You dumb stinks. I almost had like no hearts already. Jeez. I think maybe we should eat some food actually. I think we should stay for night on this house. This house. Some things up here. Okay. Upstairs seems a little bit safer, you know? Sometimes you need to pick a safe place. Well, zombies cannot come upstairs, no? Wait a second, this one? Okay, yeah, we're going to go. Now here, this is my home now, okay? Okay! Maybe downstairs we can just put put some coffee benches, some, I think that's a good idea. Let's decorate. Okay, let's put this two right here. Coffee bench. And yeah, and then we could just put another coffee bench and two canvas and a bed. Okay, okay, I don't know what room, we still have crafting benches and chests. Okay, I think we should eat first. Let's get some potatoes. Oh my god, we have 60. Okay, I have to fill out a chest. This is going to be my food chest. Yes, that's my food chest. I think I put the coal right here. Ooh, I have a damn lot of stuff. I also have some books on these. Okay, we have a lot of stuff, actually. We have... I am going to take more stuff from you, okay? I'm sorry, but I need them. Even though I have not been doing anything to you. Okay, what do we do with this book? There's nothing in this book. This is great. Great! There's nothing used for this damn book. Alright. This will be for me. I don't know why we need these, but I don't care. Some dirt, I guess. What's this? Ooh, great. Okay, let's get some of these too. I don't really care about these. So some torch. My weapon. I'm going to keep my weapon. Duh. Some treasures. Some these. More dresses. Sticks. Some wood. And some more. Like, I don't know. Some shit. I think I'm going to put everything in here. Huh. Okay, we had sleep now. Good night. No, we are not going to sleep. Okay, so we have to get some torch for some. We're going to explore. But yeah. Put this. Okay, we have to. So yeah, I think this is. Is that a spider? Please don't tell me that it's fine. Damn, a spider! I'm scared of spiders. I'm not getting in there. No, damn, no! Okay? No! Dumb bitch. No, spider, you bitch. I'm not getting out here. Great! I think you'd be brave. Okay. Spider, time to die. Really, time to die. Okay, I can't do it. Close the house just in case. Wait, what? Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, then. Put all my walls to this. Great. Boom. There's berries. I'm sure. I'm just gonna take that. But still, can I? Can I eat berries in this game? Ow, stop making me lure spiders. I don't like them. They want to kill me. They want to kill me. Tell me. Oh, my God. Okay. Let's get those pumpkins, actually. There's more and more of these. Ooh, do they really grow? I guess I can take them. Can I take this? No. I'm not going to destroy them because we need more. We need to get some pumpkin heads, I guess. Why do we need pumpkin heads, actually? I'm just saying. I guess we can make a snowman, but there's no use on snowmans. Say. We'll never take that out. That's no use. Oh, I want to take that water, but too bad, then. Too bad. Did we get Oh, Zombies. Okay. Oh. Get up, get up. Oh, man, you did not drop the fucking... I thought you could just drop something for me. Oh, okay. Sorry to like, annoy you. Yeah, I need to check out this house, so... Yeah. You are good. A pig. I don't think I need the pig for now, because... Yeah. There's more pumpkins here? No, that's not a pumpkin. I thought that was a snow there. Okay. I think I don't want to go that far, actually. I'm just saying, oh my god, this far, are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? No, don't you dare. Don't you dare, you bitch! I have the axe, and I'm not afraid to use that. Okay? Oh, a cat! Okay, I don't like to tame a cat, okay? Taming cats are... Because I think my house is the safest place ever. Yeah, the safest place ever. Okay, I'm saying everything's going to be worse if I go out. I'm going to die. And I'm just like a half a heart. I'm just like a half a heart in one heart. My own stuff. No, I don't like what I mean. Okay, I'm gonna put it right here for now. We got some arrows, but there's no use on arrows because we don't have bows. Yeah. We have more dirt. So we're going morning. So yeah, let's go to morning. But we still can sleep, but let's wait. Yep, it's morning. Great. Yay! Happy, happy! So I think we are going to end the video really, it's really, not really right now, but we are going to be ending the video pretty easily. Because kind of, well, today it's like someone's, ooh, haha, burning demons. Haha, losers, you're going to burn to death. Death, okay? I don't care what you... Did they burn? No! You're going to die, you know. I'm not taking your meat, okay? Okay, jeez. I'm not fucking taking your meat. And yeah, I kind of need to say happy birthday. I'm not taking that either. I'm not taking anything in this house. I think we need to explore more, actually. Ooh, oh, what's that up there? Oh, I can't... Get off here, dirt. Oh, it's raining. No! No, where is the summer sun? No, don't rain! If like, zombies will come. I don't want zombies to live. No! Pig, I'm just like dying. Llamas, don't you get into my house. Just wait. I will play with you. Just stand wait. Okay, I have got my emeralds that I still... Don't talk about that. Ooh, you can make stuff, huh? We are done. Thank you. Just hello. I can't believe you just. I can't believe you just got like. I don't know. That's definitely not fair. Okay, you heard me. Huh? my gosh. Two more. I can't believe I wasted my emeralds on you, bitch. Ugh. Is it close? Okay, we have 12 more, so, yep. I think we are. Oh man, I still don't have it yet. Please. God. No, I can't try Stan. Are you kidding me? I guess that makes sense, but who the hell wants Stan? Yeah, I'm just saying. Okay, so I need to remember my house is right here. I'm not being lost, okay? I'm not being lost. Ow! I did not get food, okay? I forgot to get food. Ooh, can we get some snow, please? No! Great! Not so happy. Ooh, more berries. This is a good place. This is a really good place. I'm just saying. Look at this! So many berries. Be careful, they're going to kill you, actually. Ow! I said I don't have food! Don't just kill me like that, berries! Okay, then I got every berries. Please tell me I did. Ooh, I got X6. 20... Ow! Jump no shit. Oh my god, I'm going to die. God, that's... Okay. This is a really good place to pick berries. Let's get up there. Whoa, there's ice. Is there water inside there? Yep. I'm not going there. I'm pretty sure the fish are already dead in there. And I'm not dying to find out. What like this? Whoa! There's white sleeves? I did not know that. I did not really fucking know that. I thought there's... Polar bears! Oh no, polar bears are mean. Polar bears are mean! Get away from me! I hate polar bears! Okay, fine, I don't really hate polar bears. It's that they're mean in Minecraft. They're literally mean in Minecraft! Okay, I'm not finding out they're how they're mean, but yeah. They're damn mean. I am dying, okay? I think I have everything to get back home. Okay, time to go back home. We have a lot of damn berries. Maybe we can plant some berries, actually. That'll be nice. Get up here. I think we should make a ladder, actually. I'm just saying. Oh, not a ladder, a staircase. Yep. No, get away from me. Don't you dare come into my house. Yep, let's get some these. There we go. Yep. They're not going to be chairs anymore. They're going to be ladders. We spawned. How? Why did the llama kill me? How dare you? It's a polar bear! Are you kidding me? No! Polar bear! I'm not doing this. I'm not fucking doing this. I'm not fucking doing this. Polar bear! I said what I say. You dumb bitch. I can't believe you, polar bear. I can't believe you follow me. You dumb. Where's my axe? Now my axe is gone. Gone! Great, that's all you fucking... Yes, please, please. No, there's no way. Where's my fucking... Polar bear? You are literally the worst. I did not even do anything to you. What did I do to make me lost my fucking ass? You suck, polar bear. Suck. I'm literally not visiting you at all. Okay then, you want to kill me? Dumb bitch. Come and fight me, you like a you dumb bitch. only three fish that you get. Ow! Ow! I did not know that. I did not supposed to do that, right? Ugh, dumb hole there. Thanks for getting me three fish, and I'm still not happy that you... I'm not happy. Okay, are you kidding me? My axe is gone! Ugh, this is the worst day. I can't believe I was just having a great day, just a little bit getting down my food and down my stuff. I was like, oh my god, I'm so lucky, blah, blah, blah. But no, you come in and ruined my day! Ugh, my polar bears. I think we do the same pair, actually. Okay, let's get some potatoes. That's what, yeah, potatoes are the best food. What do we do, actually? What do we do with this? I'm going to go get more stuff. Villager, you did the worst trade ever, I'm just going to say. But I'm not hitting your llama, your llama is evil, okay? It's evil. I'm not sticking to what they're going to do, okay? Jeez, there's a lot of evil people here. Yeah. Like polar bears. Are you kidding me? Now I lost my freaking axe. Yes. Maybe I should check back their place. Place, actually. Yeah, I just lost my freaking axe. Great. I can't get a lot of stuff. I'm a lot of stuff. I guess I should check through this hole now. So there we go. No, there's no! No, there's not! I guess I'm gonna go get some wood. Ugh, oh no, the polar bears. Yes, okay. Then let's just get this wood. For me? Don't. Going back to the house. Going back to the house. House. Retreat. God. Damn zombies. Oh, I can't believe you. Oh my god. I just want to move. Oh my god. I kind of don't want to go. Fuck you, zombies. Really, fuck you. Happy for me. Great. Don't open that door. I don't even have weapons! Ugh! Oh no, zombies. Why are you making a sword, I guess? Don't know if you can do that, but let's just try, I guess. But I literally can't even do anything. Can you do it? Sucks a lot. Fuck you, zombies! Ugh! Rats! I was like having the best day. Now it's the worst day, okay? You sucker. I'm not letting you guys in this one. You guys are intruders, bitch. I don't even have a sword. I put a really secure one. course. Can you die now, please? Damn. Finally, you're dead. Guess we're gonna get some weird, dumb meat. Okay, Regan, you guys still get some more wood. Let's go get a special point over here so I can put some wood. So, yeah. Okay, we are going to start the game back here. I swear, guys, something tells me I'm going to die. I'm literally going to be so mad that I can destroy this full way. Okay. I think just like killing like the wood from the houses are more better actually. Yeah, I'm just saying. Oh my god, I almost fell. Okay. So it's kind of. Okay, sorry, I was just like, you're so sad. Okay, I'm not gonna take that bet. I'm really kind. I'm not an evil person that really is so evil that. Run! Oh my god, I keep sprint. I don't know sprint. Oh my god. I don't know how I always don't know how to fucking sprint. Okay, I got 8. Okay, I did not get that much, so I'm going to sleep. Okay. Hit up. I'm not going to take my own house, so yeah. Let's jump. This is bouncy, this is not that down there, that's pretty bouncy actually. Jump!
Hello, go.
I can't even sleep! Oh my god!
英啊，你说叶平啊吗？英啊，英，你说叶平啊吗？你说叶平啊吗？
阿公讲生日快乐。
阿公生日快乐。
我知道，还买礼物给他。快点，拿你过去，你过去。
还买礼物给他。
快点，快过去，快点，快点。过姐姐那边了。
阿 Key 啊。Yes。
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday.
登高那句话，你讲，快点，阿公生日快乐。
阿公生日快乐。
要看的。
Okay, this is the worst day ever. Great! It's morning! Oh my god, I did not know that. I was just like...
Holy crap!
Okay, sorry guys.
Lina, you told me to tell
me. Come on, let's go! We can get some wood now! Finally! God! Jeez, I can't even get any wood. I never get wood, actually. But still, this time is great. I don't even know what's this. Oh no, I'm going to fall. No, I'm not going to fall. I'm not going to waste my time out there. I don't feel one up.
No, I'm going to push it down.
I'm going to build a dungeon. Oh, wow.
听到我讲话吗，英？英，你听到我讲话吗
？Okay, let's get back. I'm sorry, it's not playing.
哎，你的妈咪给你买那个是吗？那个娃娃妈咪给你买啊？啊？你妈咪给你买啊
？Ow, ow, ow, God! You
killed me. 买那个魔棒啊
！Shit! Okay, give me that. Ow, ow, ow.
他们弟弟讲你们很厉害的呀，讲一下子，一下子被你们杀掉了，讲你们一定是很厉害呀，讲一定买很多。
Dog, hi, doggy. I'm so sorry that I don't have a bone. I don't have a bone for you. I'm so terrible. An axolotl, OMG, an axolotl. Hi, axolotl baby.
妈。
Too bad I can't get the bucket.
哎，关子，他们。
Oh my god, I'm going to die if I drop. Oh, that's so cute. Foxes! Oh my god, this is so nice. Hi, I will not hit the wolf or something. I will be careful. Wait a second, I cannot. Ow, ow! Wait, where's the fox? Okay, I can't. Okay. God, I was like, just no. I'm so dumb. I'm literally dumb. A fox. You like did this? Pick a tree. No, I don't want to eat it. No. I do not want to eat that. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm doing some stuff, I can think so. I think I should get a pickaxe. Yeah, or an axe actually. An axe is really helpful actually because, well, I'm literally taking so much time on this fucking stuff. Yeah. I think I should make an axe now. I don't care. Right now, I can't find any mines, and I think I could get those like stones. Yeah, I that's why I need a pickaxe, so. Close the door. Okay, I have enough. Please tell me that happened, though. Please! For the love of God, if I don't have enough now, I'm going to throw away my stones. Okay. I think. Let's just put this right here for now because we can't really do anything. Get all this wood. We already have that much wood. Okay, we have a lot of wood. Okay, now. Sticks. Okay. We get a lot of wood sticks too. Get like that. Okay, we are doing some stuff. Damn, I just need one more stack. Okay, I know it's kind of like the wrong way to get. Yes, a pickaxe! Yes. Let's put it right here. An axe. Yes! God! Even though this is like literally kind of. Yes! God! Thank you, God! Oh my god, I did it! I really did it! finally got it. Let's go! Let's go! Okay, actually, this is not really exciting because this is just a. This is just a first level axe, actually. I'm just saying. At least we have an axe because, well, using your hands are literally so hard. I feel like I really kind of like to play Roblox with my cousin's sisters, actually. I think that's kind of better, actually. I'm just saying, it's like, ooh, my berries. I'm taking them. I don't care. You need to take what you can. Aw, foxes. Okay, be careful. I'm not taking damage. Okay, damn. Ooh, a little cave. Oh my gosh, a little cave. Finally. Wasting my stuff. I am coming back, you dumb creeper. Dumb creeper! You heard me? You're dumb. Stupid. You're a bitch. See my stuff. At least you're dead. No, I'm not dead. Go! Yes, go.
I think I was very good coal, right? Because I don't have a furnace yet.
No, I can't get the scrape. More caves. I'm scared there's like literally creepers. That's literally a creeping creeper that's like spying on you, bitch. I'm not doing that. But still, I kind of need some ore. Yeah. I have some ore, but are you sure? Maybe I can't come up. That's the problem. I need to think about escaping first up. If I don't escape, then I'm going to die. I'm literally going to die. There, literally, I'm going to be mad as like an angry rat. Okay, let's get more coal, I guess. Okay, so sometimes in the future we will get some. Idea. Is it? Oh no, it's already night time. Okay, I'm just going to just a little bit of these lights here so I know this is the mining place, you know? Maybe I can put a torch. So yeah, now I can know where the mining place is, so yeah. Maybe you'll be a little bit closer. Yeah, boom. Ow! Ow! Okay. Thank you. Okay. So now I know where the mining place is, so great! Let's get rid of this torch. This is great. I think I need more. Okay, let's make this spare pickaxe. So yeah, just in case everything could go wrong. Okay, everything could go wrong. We have a lot of sticks. Let's make another pickaxe. My pickaxe. Another axe too, actually. No, I don't have enough sticks. Are you kidding me? Sticks. Sticks. Fucking sticks. Okay, I think I need pickaxe. The pickaxe is going to break easily. There may be an axe, you know, just in case. But I'm just going to sneak up some piece of wood that I have collected. Yes, I need to save up. Okay, I'm really done with it. Yeah, so these rocks, you know? So I'm also put some food right here. Okay, I think it's safer for me to eat potatoes. Like those? Okay, I think I need a sword now. Great. Okay, let's get a sword. Okay, we need more wood. Okay, your sword. Two swords, so just in case, you know. Sometimes you need to just in case. Everything sometimes goes wrong. Put my sword here. Sword. Yes, we have everything we need. We don't need hole. We don't need that hole yet. I will think about doing that hole, but we want to find some monsters. Let me see. I don't think so. I think I should end the video right here, actually. It's really nothing to do. It's like the same thing. Yes. So, yeah, today, this is going to be it for today's video. So, yeah, bye, guys.